This one's done.
So here we have several of our dyes in each of the Erlenmeyer flasks. So here we have blue 2, yellow 6,
red, red 40, and green. Green 3.
I think that's maybe.
If you look closely, you can see the color transforming.
And then we have, look, here we have our solute front so far. If you can see it, it's kind of darker. And then here we have our solute going up. And then there's our dye right there, the blue spot.
Very cool.
How are we?